How are you feeling, Williams?
I'm feeling fine, Sergeant.
I have a letter for you.
Are you married, Sergeant?
Yes, I have a wife.
Can you remember her face?
Yes.
I can't remember my wife's face. I'd like to see the chaplain now.
I'll speak to him.
I have bacon for breakfast. Better than the porridge.
Thank you, Sergeant. Sergeant.
I'm not here to judge you, son.
You remember when we went swimming in the canal and Dad had said, keep a lookout for your brother. So I nicked your clothes.
And then they showed up and I was standing there naked.
It was the same weekend, Dad hit with his belt for you, firing your cat hole, Mr. Rigby.
It was a good shot though, I got him right between the eyes.
He thought it was me.
He got me when he fell over the cat.
Tease up. Incoming! Take cover! Go!
John!
Relax, Williams.
I struggle to read, sir.
My darling James, I have some joyous news. You are a father to a fine son. I have named him James John.
I'm a father.
She's signed the letter, All My Love, Elizabeth.
Will my brother have gone to heaven?
All men who fight on the side of good will find a place next to our Lord.
But we've murdered out here. Doesn't the Bible say, thou shalt not kill?
If you do your duty, you'll be forgiven. It's not murder here.
Who makes that decision? God. The generals. You.
Get some rest, son.
Thank you, Peter.
You're welcome.
It's good to see you.
You too. James, they've ordered me to be part of the...
I know. I thought they might do this.
I'm sorry. You know, I wish there was something I could do.
There is. You can be a godfather to my son. His name's James.
Of course I will. It'd be an honor.
One more thing. Do your duty.
Daily Rom Russian soldier.
Thank you, Sergeant.
RU712-653. Private James Williams, the 35th Battalion, Middlesex Regiment.
Yes, Sergeant.
Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. A table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
God be with you.
Seven 13652. Private James Williams, 35th Battalion, the Middlesex Regiment. You have been charged with offences under Section 4.7 of the Army Act. Misbehaving before the enemy in such a manner as to show cowardice, for which you are to be executed by firing squad.
Firing party! Present!
I can see her now.